Your whole life's a peril, a stranger. Ever since the day you came face to face with a stranger of peril, we instantly connected with a similar menacing glare. All too familiar for a rich multi-billionaire. Now bow down and crown me the king. You knew something who would box around the cult leader, bleed the root of all evil. Volatile fiction is a twisted and cruel depiction of foolish sheep. We're never taught in school, still see the items to inflict harm upon the son of another as a beautiful jewel. We were all born to be brothers or sworn to be torn lovers, wearing the mask of Zorro. Is it wrong for us to feel sorrow? But those for those people who roll and get involved in the moral quarrels, are good to believe you're getting killed tomorrow. The zeitgeist put you on the cross of Jesus Christ. See the light, just get them in the night. And prepare to land an airstrike, cause we play a fair fight when conditions are airtight. But cut when it's over, stay sober, or it's game over for anyone who has a phobia of snakes. Cause it only takes one king cobra to spray venom, great enough mayhem, devastation, and bam, everything wiped out in the land. And a pinky ring lost in an index finger sting, cause the riddle's not a common next thing of bling, or a separation of both wings. Like a close post-mortem examination into the crystal ball. The physical and psychic traumas emit auras, forcing you to take a clear rear view of the glowing orb stuck to the car mirror, to the true foreseeable future we all fear. Please stay away from the lightsaber, battle fight Darth Vader, or any villain who appears on my radar. Shogun, Star Warrior, Crusade, you wanna see a blade? A rampage to the forest like a saber-toothed tiger. It's my ambition as a rider to be the designated driver, levitating an enemies, a heavyweight survivor. Electronic forces dominate the source. Build that jolt down your shoulder box. Exceed the box of lightning. I grab the might, iron Mike Tyson. The hyphens that I write can split like pythons. Bribe and lost resort vibes. And strike when I become frightened or in pain. The killer bee inside your body, injected deep inside your vein. When anesthetics need the wire, falling into a deeper sleep paralysis. But my analysis, a double helix is fiery phoenixes and sonnets. The problematic consequence becomes more dramatic when you retire. To die and come back to earth a million times is the perfect personification of a messiah. To inspire others to be desired is the number one mission. Superstition of tongues, mass hysteria created by the mystery gun. Crescent autumn flash photography contradicts the verbal weapons that he claims to step in with and brandish outlandish. If you really feel them vexing, put on the hex and T-Rex's grave pose and flex as a predator or wake up the next day as a sex slave. Really feeling the pain with little to gain and the cold rain drenched and woven head to toe covered in chains. Dear prey and the renaissance. Here cometh the rebirth of someone like Mayday. You think the wounds can heal on battered clubs? It makes matters worse than when I split your wig like zigzag patterns in reverse. Trampled on the flattened horse remaining static inside this curse. I told these joyful stories cause they swell, and I stick together words that plastic surgeons fail to operate. The victims filled with tears of blood and a statue of Virgin Mary, virgin on the edge of purging alpha males, floating over dead people, ghosting everybody in the hotel, including Mr. Playboy and Mademoiselle. The truth has it that these rumors spread to the roots of the magistrate's wealth like cancerous cells. Cleansing intentions built around karma, panorama, drama. Who dare step forward into trust? Cause the lust is now a broken cord. A bodyboard across the torso of the Lord's maggot assassin. Scared until you rattle, they declare battle with tilt towards the hilt of my sword. Cause for every hero that dies, a new villain is born. Infinitely spinning out wars that leave many torn. When you sat there eating popcorn, drinking honey, watching porn. It's metamorphosis that gets you endorphins to kick into full drive. It's a formidable. It is plausible.